A massive search is underway for two-year-old Avela. Police and community members side by side. Foul play cannot be ruled out. The child has been missing for 8 days, but the family still believes that she's still alive.
We are hoping Avela will be found alive. We cannot bear the thought of her being found dead. We pray that the Lord is keeping her safe wherever she is.
Police have deployed a number of units.
Our K9 unit, our horses, our mounted unit, search and rescue has been deployed in that area. As I speak now, we are in that area, and there are certain leads that we are following. There are certain clues that we are following, but those we cannot delve at this stage until such time. But we are very, very concerned that up until this stage, we have not recovered the child.
Reports suggest that police found clothing similar to those Avela was last seen wearing. They are calling on people with information to come forward. Yang Afunani, SABC News in Peddie.